الحمد لله رب العالمين وبه نستعين على أمور الدنيا والدين، وصلى الله وسلم على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. Dear respected brothers and sisters, welcome to Al-Khair Education. Inshallah ta'ala, today we are recording here a hadith, series of hadith about important of the salli of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and how it will cause you the dua of the angels of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Now please, I expect everyone to memorize, especially the student. Please make sure you subscribe to the channel and share with other friends so that everybody can benefit. And the salli of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the shortest you can say is Allahumma salli wa sallim alayhi, or Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina Muhammadin, or Allahumma salli ala Rasulillah. The best one is you can say Allahumma salli ala Muhammadin wa ala Ali Muhammad, كما صليت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد. اللهم بارك على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما باركت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد. This is the best one that you can say it. And if you say it, inshallah ta'ala, you get the reward. Anybody can say it when you are walking, when you are at work, when you are the friends, when you are in school, when you are anywhere, you are in the mosque, every time read it. Because the angels of Allah will make dua for you. You know, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, لَا يَعْصُونَ اللَّهَ مَا أَمَرَهُمْ وَيَفْعَلُونَ مَا يُمَرُونَ. The angels of Allah, they will never disobey Allah. And they will also carry any duties they were given. Very important. See, these are soldiers of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. There's always two angels on every servant's shoulders, right in everything. If they make dua for you, it's guaranteed that you will get the dua. Okay. سيد حديث. This is the proof from Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم. عن عامر بن ربيعة رضي الله عنه قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم ما من عبد يصلي علي إلا صلت عليه الملائكة ما دام يصلي علي فليقل العبد من ذلك أو ليكثر. Let me repeat. عن عامر بن ربيعة رضي الله عنه قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم ما من عبد يصلي علي إلا صلت عليه الملائكة ما دام يصلي علي فليقل العبد من ذلك أو ليكثر. Now the meaning is عامر بن ربيعة, may Allah be pleased with him, narrated that the messenger of Allah صلى الله عليه وسلم, peace and blessing be upon him, said, there is no a Muslim that who sends peace and blessing be upon me, but Allah will ask the angels of Allah. The angels of Allah will send peace and blessing be upon him. As long as he sends peace and blessing be upon me. So let the person do a little of that or a lot. So when he tells you, فَلْيُقِلَّ الْعَبْدُ مِنْ ذَلَكَ أَوْ لِيُكْثِرْ, let a person do a little of that or a lot, it means it encourages you to do a lot, not to do a little. Do a lot. Just sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Very, very easy. Allahumma salli wa sallam alayhi. Allahumma ala rasulillah is very important. Okay, what is the benefit of this hadith? The benefit is, first of all, it is the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam will make shafa'ah for you the day of judgment. It will intercede for you the day of judgment. When everybody is suffering, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will ask, Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam will ask shafa'ah for you to be taken to the Jannah. That's one thing, very important one. Okay, second benefit is, it also safeguards you from the hellfire. Okay, the third one is also saves you from being a miser or being stingy. You know, if you read a lot of sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, you will never be very stingy. Stingy means the person who never pays anything to the people, who never pays anything. He likes everything for himself or for herself. This is called stingy. Okay, is also a medicine for you. If you are ill, read as much as you can, as many as sallallahu alayhi wa sallam on your body, and also it will inshallah ta'ala heals you. And also it cools down your heart. Whenever you say sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, you feel tranquility in your heart. It's very important. So please make sure everybody memorizes this hadith, and expect everyone, every parent, and to ask his or her student, her children, I mean, to memorize this hadith, inshallah ta'ala. Okay, Nabi Gaina Subhan Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam Uyil. This Somali Batin Soma Somali wa muhim wa. Uyil Nabi Gaina Subhan Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam Ma min abdu yusalli alayya illa salat alayhi al malaika. Yani adon majru yiri ani igu sallinayo o dhaaya sallallahu alayhi wasallam hadu jir adon kaas oo salliga badiyo. يعني ملائكته كصلينيس ملائكته صلي جيد ودعاء ملائكته جود عينيس مركز ملائكته جود عينيس إلا أدري ما دام يصلي علي إلا أدري يصلي كود المركز وصلى عليه وسلم لا هاي ملائكته أدين وجود عينيس ويقول اللهم اغفر له وارحمه هو الله سبحانه وتعالى نك قفك أون حريصة جنة ذقي إله جنة ذقي دم بجي صناف سال ملائكة كل هذا ملائكة ودكتين ملائكة الله سبحانه وتعالى يا أبوري وأنا الله سبحانه وتعالى يشقيان وحوي وضد أن إلهي كعاسينين وهي ومركا ملائكة مهمة نبي قال مركا وحيري فليقل العبد من ذلك الدونك أما هيا رئيس أما هبت صدو أو ليكثر أما هبت صدو معنى هذا حوي بتصوه بتصو مركا صلى الله عليه وسلم اللهم صلى وسلم عليه اللهم بارك اللهم يعني على اللهم صلى على رسول الله مركا مدى هو ناكسن يعني صلى إبراهيم الله حوي اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما صليت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد اللهم بارك على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما باركت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد تنا أوانا أكسر يعني مركز كو إلي لسن نبي صلى الله عليه وسلم يصلي حداد بيزعيري وحاوي عافي ماد وعافي ماد تجرينتاي وحكايل علينا بخيل لماذا بخيل قف من نقوم قف صلي النبي صلي بديو بخيل من نقوم كرويري وحاوي النار تأيو كابت بادينية een jannada ayaad ku galeysa nabiga ayaa ku shafay qaaday maalinta qiyaamo marka yaani waa badiyahay yaani benefit iyo faa'iidada ay u leeyahay saliga marka hal badi qofka sabay so please I'm expecting every one of you to know this hadith we will continue a series of hadith inshallah ta'ala for this period about maybe 8 9 10 hadith talking about the deeds that will cause you the dua of the angels. If you do it, the angels of Allah will make dua for you. Inshallah, we will continue. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make it easy for you. Barakallahu feekum, jazakum allahu khair jaza. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.